Winners of the 2021 Kwéyòl Poem Competition, funded by UNESCO, received prizes and commendation for their contributions to the national competition at a prize-giving ceremony held at the Finance Administrative Center on Tuesday.